who am I to talk about dreams? When it came time to choose pro football or life living my greatest passion, I chose music. I'm almost 30 and I have nothing but a lousy record deal and a song that if I don't finish, I lose it all.
Have you told her?
No.
Sam, I love you. That sounds so pathetic.
You can't quit. How many times have you said, Sam, life isn't worth living without music, huh? What's happened to you? I don't recognize you anymore.